Ward 2 was created by the legislature about 25 years ago.
It's home to the second largest industrial park in Louisiana, but it has only one tenant.
Maybe the growth isn't as quick as we would like.
Find out why Caddo Parish has invested so much money in the park and what it'll take to see a return on the investment.
If we work together, we can achieve successes on this.
Park Vacancy, a 3 News in-depth report Wednesday on KTBS 3 First News. We're on your side.